After 6 days of great matches, all the finalists of the World University Handball Championship in Rijeka are well known. In the final match in the women's competition, we will watch Brazil and Japan, while the male finals will be between the Republic of Korea and the hosts from Croatia. Defeating the Poles with advantage by 2 goals, the women Brazilian team got in the semi-finals, while the Japanese scored 28-21 to Korea's. In a very dramatic match with Japan, Croatia managed to get to the finals, unlike Korea with Portugal, where Korea had a convincing win with a big difference of 37-26 score. In the matches for the third place, we will watch Poland and Korea in the women's and Japan and Portugal in the men's competition.
We know that we did a great job, but only a small group of people believed in us. They underestimated us, but we showed that we are playing at home and that we can achieve a great result.
I was hoping that we will not miss so many shots because of the tiredness. Unfortunately, we made more mistakes than until now. So we made it hard for ourselves. But on the other hand, I'm happy that we made it this far. We try to do our best tomorrow for the bronze medal. So we were happy to play Croatia, but I was really hoping to play them in the final. That would be really nice, but this is life.
어제 경기가 너무 어려웠는데 어제 경기로 해서 애들이 어제 경기를 져가지고.
Yesterday we had a match versus Japan, but we lost it. Our team vibe wasn't really good. I told my players we can do it. Now it worked out, and I'm very happy about this win. We are ready to enjoy the finals, and I think we will win against Croatia.
호응을 해주고 그래서 올해 오늘 경기가 수월하게 풀린 것 같다.
They are a good team, very quick, an handball that we don't see usually in Europe, and we have tried different solutions to overcome the difficulties they cause us in defense and in attack. But we had some bad luck also because we missed a lot of shots. I don't know, and then everybody fall down, and we have tried to keep our image clean and live with our heads up in the air.
Korean team didn't play as good as yesterday, so we had a good chance to win. During the match, we saw that Korean team wasn't on the right level, and we took that in our advantage.
I don't know what to say, because what a great game, and we fight until at the end. And now we celebrate and think about the game tomorrow. We believe until the beginning, and now we are in the final.
I'm very sad because we lose, so we will play tomorrow for the bronze medal. We lose a 5-goal difference, I think, and that hurts the most. But we must stand up and tomorrow fight till the end.
On the sixth day, the remaining matches were played as well. For the 9th place in the men's competition, Lithuania won the Chinese Taipei with a solid result. In other matches, the Czech Republic proved to be better than Romania, and Egypt defeated Poland. In women competition, Spain has defeated the Czech Republic with 30-24, while Romania played a big difference over Croatian girls.
We are really happy that we won this match, but there were many things what we did bad, and so luckily they were worse than us, so it's good.
We don't satisfied. We coming here for to fighting for the medals, but we lost so many matches and our morals now are low, but we want to get the 7th place in the rematch with Romania, and I hope we will win this match.
We had to win because we are looking forward to have the 5th place, because yesterday we were out of the group stages. The draw was the worst possibility for us, but we stayed together and we had to get the 5th place. It's a bad luck, but this is the game and this is handball. And good luck for Croatia and Portugal in the next rounds. They are great teams, and we did our best in the group stages.
It didn't look very well on the court. We could do better, but our defense was weak. If we played better defense, I think the result would be better for us.
it was a good day for us, a good game, and I'm so glad that we make the defense to improve the other team to make mistakes. We are so sad because we didn't play the semifinals, but everything is okay and I hope Korea win.
This handball championship is not just about the players. In the background of this competition, there are numerous volunteers as well as medical staff who are at the service on a daily basis for all participants of the competition.
Hi, my name is Rinka and I'm a student for sports management and I'm attaché for Team Egypt and I do everything with them, go to training them and go to match.
I'm Elena Stefanova, I'm a student at the medical faculty in Rijeka and I have decided to volunteer on this championship this year. And I'm one of the 80 volunteers on this championship and my assignment for this championship was to be attaché for the referees.
Egyptian in the beginning it was a little quiet and stuff like that, but now a few days they all talking with me and so great, so I'm loving this my job now and I'm very happy with this organization, everything like that.
This was a really nice experience for me and I'm very satisfied with the other volunteers and actually we have become like a little family here.
Till now we have approximately two major interventions per day, so it's around 8 to 10 interventions. So far, except one, there is no bigger injury. Usually it's injuries of the knees, of wrists, of ankles and the shoulders. We have a maybe small team, but a very coherent team. We have 15 members of the team, 5-6 doctors, because one is going in and out, 3 physiotherapists and 7 volunteers that are in a higher level of medical school.
The day before last, all participants were visibly tired, but there was no shortage in songs and great atmosphere in front of the Zamet Sports Hall in Rijeka.